my people. It's a big day. It's a big day. By the title, you can obviously already tell what the fuck we're doing. We just moved into a new apartment, by the way. I'm gonna do a little tour at some point, but it's a bit of a mess right now. So right now I'm just grabbing my shit. So I'm going to pick up a car, and then once I picked up the car, we're then gonna drive to London, pick up my new watch, and yeah, just thought I'd make a little vlog to watch back when I'm older. This is something pretty cool that I've been looking to buy for quite a while now. I don't know, I've just never really like spent a lot of money. The only money that I've spent has been on either traveling or my mum. Like, I've just sent her a lot of money, but I feel like now is finally the time to kind of enjoy life a little bit and spend money on myself, right? So, that's why. Enough with the fucking waffle. Let's just go get the watch. Alright, people, we're just gonna go pick up the whip now, and then we can go start. So, a bit of an update. I couldn't get the car from 6 because I'm too young.
What?
I wanted the E-Class, the brand new Mercedes E-Class, and they wouldn't give it to me. So, I'm gonna be taking my boy's car. But here's what it is, it's a minor. We keep it moving, keep it stepping. We are about, not really halfway, we're like 3 hours away from London. This is like some sort of a toll that I've never been through in my life. I don't know if this is new. Yeah, we're on the way. So yeah, in terms of the car as well, I low-key explained it, but not really. So I rented a Mercedes E-Class, one of those new ones with little lights, and I had one in France. It was fucking sick. So I rented one here. I went to go pick it up, and then they're like, oh, you're too young for it. So why the fuck did you let me rent it? Long story short, they tried to give me a Mini Cooper. No offense to my Mini Cooper lovers, but I wasn't feeling it. So I said, no, thank you. And I just got my boy's Jaguar instead. But it's all good. So let me just pay for this real quick, and I'm just gonna rag the fuck out of it. Put it again.
3 hours later.
We have just arrived. It was like a three and a half hour journey from Manchester to London. We're just gonna go now, pick up the watch, and then see what we do next.
Then I murder. Call Gunner if you want your burger. Oh baby, you be lining your verses. I be here and say you buying them purses. I can't even lie, you ain't my type. You ain't even all that fine in person. I can guarantee you if you my kind, she got every bag you can imagine. Big house, I can really be bragging.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we got a little something sign. The boy's fucking done it. Yeah, gas. So, just picked up the piece. Gonna whip it back home now. We got, how long the drive is it? Like 3.5?
I'm gonna sleep.
He's gonna sleep, apparently. It's like a 3.5 hour journey back. Yeah, man, this is so crazy. I used to watch A Jewelers on YouTube, Instagram, follow them for quite a while because they deal with all the rappers, and I'm into the industry a lot. Like, I listen to all the music all the time, and it's crazy to be following them for such a long time and then actually go in there and make a purchase. It's nothing crazy. I mean, it is, but like in the grand scheme of things, it isn't. But it's a great first piece. I'm pretty fucking gassed. Yeah, I'm gonna drive home now or to the hotel, and then I'll kind of wrap up the video there. Shit's glistening, boy. Yo. What?
I told you. It's
cool, isn't it? No way did I just have that entry music. What the fuck? This video is kind of a joke, but not really. So, this is basically the end of the video. I guess I wanted to give everybody a bit of context on... So if this is the first time you're watching this, like me in general, and you don't know who I am, this might be like, wow, this dickhead just went and bought a Rolex, nice one. But then you're going to have the other side of the people that are going to be like, wow, this is pretty inspirational. So whichever end you're on, thank you for watching. This is more so for myself to watch this back when I'm a bit older, to be like, cool. This is my first big Rolex that I've purchased. I haven't really spent that much money on myself in general. I retired my mom about 2 years ago. I went traveling for the last year and a half, like all around Europe. That's where most of my money went. But now it's kind of like getting to a point where I'm like, all right, where do I put my money? I want to start being a bit sensible with it, you know? So yeah, just look at this as basically, like I said this to Vex and all of my friends, in my eyes, I'm looking at this as like opening up a savings account and just putting 15 grand in that. And it will probably grow as well, right? So yeah, it's basically an investment piece. So thank you for watching. To all my clients, I appreciate you guys. To all my friends, thank you for the support, and my family, really, really appreciate you. To many, many more, So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Keep working fucking hard, because this is pretty easy to afford once you really, really get into the swing of things and you understand what you're doing in business. It just takes a bit of time, but you'll get there. Sweet. I'm gonna enjoy my birthday. My lovely girlfriend books all of this for me. I think it's really incredible. So yeah, sweet. Guys, I'm out. I'm in the back of the bus.